Hello everyone, I'm Teacher July. Good to see you again. Today I'm going to talk about a really cool application called Snap Camera. Actually, I've been using it since I started my first remote class, but a few days ago, one of my colleagues asked me, what did you do with the funny ears and nose? How did you do that? So I decided to make a video about this. It'll be really simple but useful tip for teachers who are using their webcams for their remote classes. If you want to spice up your remote class, this is probably the answer. You're gonna love this. Okay, first of all, let's Google Snap Camera. As you can see from the name, Snap Camera, it comes from a social media platform, Snapchat. Just click on this site and it takes us to the Snap Camera website. Just click on this download yellow button to download it. And just check a box here saying about the license agreement and terms of service. You don't need to write your email though. And here, check on the box saying I'm not a robot, obviously, and it's compatible for both Windows and Mac. I'm using Windows, so I will click on this download for PC. After that, I just click on next. And it's done so fast. I got my Snap Camera icon over here. You can see it. It's really simple and it's not a huge file, so don't worry about that. Let's open this up. And you can see all those funny filters that you can choose, right? So this is my favorite list. I can be a potato. Yes, which is my favorite. When I find the filters that I like, I start them like this. And it makes me easier to find them next time from my favorite list. It can be really useful to the teachers who are a bit worried about their faces and their homes going on online. Okay, then how to use this Snap Camera for your remote lesson? Whenever you use Zoom, or in my case go to StreamYard for my live lessons, you just choose Snap Camera from the camera setting. Note that Snap Camera acts like a camera, but it's not an actual camera. You need a webcam to use this application. That's all for today's video. Thank you for checking this video. If you found this video helpful, click the like button down there and subscribe to my channel. Good luck with your remote class. Have a nice day. Bye.